funny, yeah, you're right there, man. Right, I know. One woman have a little star right here, so.
Oh,
me pass it here, man. Me pass it. Why are traffic up on the road, man? And police are right out here, so, you know, dog. You get it, man. Not my fault. You get it, and not my fault.
I do not think that there is a great amount of consensus in regards to the state of public matters. Now, I'm not saying that there is a need for
this.
Welcome people, welcome, welcome. Take you on a little tour from Caymanas to the Ochi, Rios and the Edward Seaga leg off the highway 2000. So I'm gonna give you a little drive on this pretty highway straight through. So people stay tuned and enjoy the video. Yeah man.
Wednesday morning, 7th of December. Yeah, man. Yeah. 2022, you know? Counting down the year.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
You know, space to the people coming leaving the past 82 far from 80, you know, because we don't know we are up in the road code and we are trying to keep it to the level. We know we are going in a no speed in the car. We want to get there on time and in peace, yes, we take our time going down there. Yeah, man. Yeah. Again, I'm going to go on a steep hill. You understand me? Yeah, man. is about 8% steepness. You have to kind of know. Come on. I want to make you know. It's the height. I don't love height. I feel the height. But it's a different height. Let's me drop off height. I don't like height. So I go up on a hill for 5 kilometers. Uphill for 5 kilometers. Yeah, man. See it? See there, you have a climbing lane. It's different from the next 2 lanes. So we have 3 lanes here, so right now. Look. 3 lanes. Yeah, man. So the big truck, them take the extreme left lane for the climbing lane. That because, as I said, we go up on a hill right now for 5 kilometers. Vehicle have to up there to cover this. Yeah, man. See you there. Take me time go by. You know, yes, we go by there. Come on, push my baby. Can't push the Clarity mobile. No.
What? see backside.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't say backside.
Yeah, go.
One more up or something.
No, what? I am. It's just a wall.
Don't pass it. Don't pass it. What is
it?
Oh no! I wish by seeing me I look over like so. Right, that's it.
It's the big truck there for the climbing lane. Yeah, man. So we're in a center now, people. See there? They're center right now. Yeah. Long term, then I'm in a center. Don't send turn me people. Back to normal now. Walking in slowly, coming on, speeding thing.
Yeah.
You want to wet. It's a slipper when wet.
Yeah, right.
Fuck here about 10 o'clock down an hour. After 8, you must have like 5 o'clock later, pay for gas.
Ah, you can't see.
Sure. So we are go back down one hill now. Let him say. That hill has 6% slope. Going down now. Right now, all the people in the toll plaza go pay their money. So we use them toll and stuff. I can pay for take a freeness. No, not freeness. I have to pay. How much are the toll by the way? So I can find some cash.
Now I'm going to show you, so. Yo.
So much.
Oh, the van we used to drive our 16.
How much is it? What else? $1,900 for the toll. Let her go on now. Thank you, sir.
But...
So, yeah, you hear that, my paper? Enter out of Caymanas Park. $1,900 or $1,900 for the toll. You get pretty road if you pay for.
I want to be a little bit. Him?
Mm-hmm.
For him alone to rot it. Nice rainbow there. Different road put by his side, you know. That's why I bring my whip up.
So you want to pay to keep on
pay place? You want to pay to get place? Yeah, man, you want to pay place? Because I'm going to control the yard for the work them there. Mm-hmm. And so.
Wake up, sleep too much. I'm not that come up for our next kill again. Seven. one on the left.
Yeah.
Seaga Highway ends, right? After you enter up by Caymanas, this is where it ends, right? We're not going into Ochi, Rios, we're going into Discovery Bay. So let's continue on the left,
right?